Hi. I have showed this quite a few years, and now I want to do this over again to make sure if you guys got a chance to see this. All I can say is this is for one player, and it's for a PlayStation 2 system. What happened here? Something's wrong here, guys. Let's see if this is the right one. Yep, it's the right one. Good. Okay. I'll start off with the new basics. I have beat this game it's been a long time. I don't know if I can still do this or not. There are 250 different Digimon is on this game. Now, correction, 140 Digimon you can use in your battle. Now, don't just jump right in when you start playing the game. It takes 25 steps each time before another Digimon appears. Right now, you see the treasure box behind my character. Use your... left analog stick to move around. When you press X to open anything and...
Let's do it, Agumon! Fighting time!
how the battling works is that you choose whatever you see the most attack. Well,
just give me a second here.
We skip all this. Okay, these are your attack moves. There are like one that you see flashing is Pepper Breath, and the other one is Sharp Claw. But as you can see, he wants to use Pepper Breath more than Sharp Claw. So you choose the one that your Digimon wants to use the most. The more you choose what they like, the more they like you. Keep continuing using Pepper Breath. You can use Soft Claw if you want. See, even C said that too. Now this part is you can escape, but that'll be race. You only escape if you're really, really necessary to do so. But this is just something you're more like, you gotta think all the time. So which means you need to go to support. Then click, go on, sis. Cheer up.
Is that all you got?
One more attack would do him. And of course, you're only on level 1, that's 180 horse, 8 health points. But as soon as you battle, your level goes up immediately. It's level 2 now, and each time you defeat an enemy, you get one item from them. You get 8 EXP, that gives you more your experience for next level up, and bits is like money. But each battle that you've done, the next thing you need to do is press start.
What's going on? We were attacked out of nowhere.
Just a second.
Well, here's the damage. I'm sending you the target Digimon.
Spider-Mon. It's a champion Digimon. It appears out at sea and makes holes in ships. It has already sunk several of them.
Tyramon. I'll remember it.
Once you've defeated the target Digimon and turned it into a Digi-Egg, the mission is complete.
So, you're saying we just have to find the bad Digimon and defeat them?
Well, yes.
Tyramon is in a wild state. Be very careful.
Come on, it's me you're talking about here.
Hey, boss, I'm hungry now.
You'll have to wait. I'm all warmed up and ready to go.
Yeah!
Okay. Now, press start, stop, moving. No, press triangle, then go to items. Well, each time you do a battle, and every time you complete, come back to here, you have to use an HP charge more than anything. So always keep your full health at all costs. And I gotta change my remote. My controller is not working, so I gotta put this remote. There we go. Okay. Okay, it takes 25 steps each time a Digimon comes out. So if you want to stay in this little spot here, there'll be another one shows up. It's just focus on getting a couple levels before you go any further. This guy's going to take three hits. Or two hits. Two hits. Yeah. Two hits. To it! See how much health points are lost? Just remember you always refill that all the time. Yeah. Ha! Not much. Machine gun kick. Level 3! Whoa, look at that! Let's always go back and always do your items all the time. Oh, now we got baby burner now. There's 11 of those. And 11 of those. Well, we use this. Oh, we get to attack again. Steer one. Ooh, look how much I took out of him. He didn't take nothing out of me because we did two turns this trip, so we're fine. It doesn't matter which one you want to attack, as long as it works. It didn't affect me too much. Now you should be level 4, but you can use a digivolved soul charge now. But my advice is don't use that if it's really necessary. Save those when you're at the boss. If you use it, you only got one chance. And I'm going to show you something why I'm saying. A strategy is what I got figured out. Don't use your Digi Soul Charge yet. Avoid this as much as possible. Eight? Is that all you got out of me? It'll take a lot more to take out an eight. A lot more than I'm going to take out of you. Exactly. Once you get to level 5, then you can start going a little bit further out in this area. That is why I don't go very far. Now there's things here. If he happened to show up the second battle after you defeat the first one when you start, then you might as well kiss yourself goodbye and restart over, because if he get a chance, he'll attack you twice and you're done for. So hopefully, I wish you luck without getting him first thing. This stage right now, I'll be very hard to defeat me.
Too easy.
Let me show you another thing here. Press triangle. And go to here. This will show what Digimon you have captured so far. Press X again, and each one shows what rank they are and what level they are and the name and all that. Next page, it shows all their stars and, you know. There we go. That's what I was saying. Level 3, you have no chance of defeating him. If he shows up when you start your game, since you will be a level 1 or 2, you wouldn't have a chance. So you might as well just restart and do it again. Gulamon is 3. I had no problem handling him. Ipmon is 2. His health point is 80. That's why he's so simple to defeat him. And press circle whenever you want to go out of them. And we can go. Whoa, I think, yeah, I better do that. Let's go a little further. Again. I ain't using it. That's what he wants you to use, but I ain't gonna do that yet. Really? For the next level 5. Right here is your save point. You can't save anywhere else when you feel like it. You gotta come up to these areas in order to save. See, you can save in this spot here.
Pepper wrap!
Don't go any further right now. You ain't ready for this yet. So just stay right here for now. We're gonna level up pretty quick. Level 5. I gotta level up 2 more times. And that won't take long. If we can get the 2 Digimon to battle with, then that will make your rank up higher. Faster than just 1 Digimon. One. Is that all you got? Look at that. Too easy, eh? Too easy, he says. Hey!
I want to eat Mom's cooking.
Oh, I missed that one. I like that line.
I missed it. We need two. That's what makes it faster. Not one, want two. Oh, that has two. That would take long. After that, we need level 7. We are level 6 now. And this will not take long now. Thank you. We're almost there. Stand in this spot right here. It seems that's where the two is. Oh, come on. I want two, not one. Whoa, no, that's not good.
Baby burner.
Piece of cake.
Oh, so close. I just need a little bit more time and this is it. Level 7. Now we can do this. But first, let me get this set up. And then I'll stop the video camera from here. Okay, I'll stop here. And now you're going to see some strategy. But the next video is I'm gonna face the first boss.